Hello friends, in this video we are going to add views to the product. So let's check out. In previous video we have already get all the listing of the reviews and the ratings, but this time we are going to add the reviews and ratings to that product. So let's begin the tutorial. Okay, so we have the app orders controller. Okay, and this is review model factory and rating factory. This model we are going to use it. Okay, and what we are going, product ID, product title, product detail, what a description. Okay, and if the customer session is logged in, then we get the customer ID and we will set the product title, store ID, stores, and customer ID and customer name to that review. And what about the ratings? Ratings, we get the quality, price, value, and what type of ratings we have actually. Let's check what we have the ratings. Marketing, all reviews. Packaging. It's very important to use the price value. Then we get all the rating options, then we set the rating ID, review ID and app option IDs. And aggregate this and we print if the rating has been saved or not. That's it. Okay, so let's run this command and check if it's working or not. answer is this. Okay, let's go to the command line. The name is product reviews. Session, and we have the quality. How much we are going to pick the price. This one is quality at 4. Let's check. Please log in first. So first you will go to login. This is the login. So this ID I'm going to log in. So already logged in. And this is product reviews. So I'm going to add this review with the product that I sent. Rating has been saved. Okay, let's check in the back office. Back. Good job. My username, very nice product. And this is on the protesting, that is product. If I'm going to the you will see reviews, one review, see, and 4, 4, 3, and 2. Oops. Maybe the rating has been pending, I guess. If it is coming, then let me approve this because this is not coming. Approve this and save this review. Let's reload this. We have two reviews. One review is very nice product we have. So I have packaging one, price two, quality and this. So it's okay. That we have added. So we can this is how we can achieve, how we can add the ratings via REST API in Magento. So hope you will like this video. Have a great day. Please do share, like, and comment. Thank you.